SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable color filters on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have trouble viewing the content on your iPhone screen due to a visual impairment such as color blindness, then you might be interested in an option called color filters. What this can do is adjust the display on your phone so that the content is a little easier to read if you have one of these visual impairments. You can turn on color filters by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can select Display and Text Size in the Vision section at the top of the screen. Now you just need to scroll down again until you find the Color Filters option. So now you just need to tap on this button, and then you can enable the Color Filters option here. That's going to bring up another set of options, so you can choose from one of these different filters that appears here and see if that improves the way that things look on your phone. So if I choose the red-green filter, then it's going to change the color displays in this manner. And green-red filter and blue-yellow filter will do similar things. So just cycle through these until you find one that makes your screen a little easier to use, and then you can start to use that color filter as you navigate on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.